Morten spotted a big rainbow trout along the opposite bank. He tied on an imitation of a Betis nymph. Betis are mayflies and a good all-round nymph in many situations. In order not to strike unnecessarily, Morten uses a tiny bit of indicator paste, even though he can see the fish. The indicator is placed 75 centimeters above the fly, so it will fish dead drift in the middle of the water column. If the fish takes a natural close to the imitation, the indicator tells Morten it was not his fly. The fish is behind the big rock. When fishing big fish, it's important not to strike too early, in case it takes the fly. The fish weighs around 5 kilos.